following question is taken from Element 1, Workplace Hazards and Risk Control, and is covered in 1.3. Outline measures that an employer could take in order to reduce the risks at work from the misuse of alcohol and drugs. You have 8 minutes to answer this question, and your time starts now. This question asked you to consider the measures that an employer could take to reduce risks at work from the misuse of both alcohol and drugs. Your answers should have been structured around control measures relating to both legal and illegal drugs, and control measures relating to alcohol to reduce the risks to health and safety at work. Let's now look at each of these issues in turn. If we look at legal drugs, staff should be encouraged to inform their managers when they've been prescribed drugs by their doctors, which could have adverse side effects and cause accidents. For instance, they may not be able to operate heavy machinery or to drive at work while taking their medication. Managers should then be prepared to make suitable changes to their work. In the case of illegal drugs, employers can introduce a drug awareness program for their managers. This will then assist them in observing unusual patterns of behaviour, such as sudden mood changes, poor timekeeping, and poor work relationships, and encourage individuals to seek help for their problems. If it's considered that a drug screening and testing program is to be introduced in the workplace, staff should be consulted first, as this can be quite controversial. In terms of alcohol controls, employers can ban drinking alcohol during working hours and on work premises, and discourage drinking during lunch breaks and other breaks. They can also look at issues such as absenteeism, reduced productivity, and an increased number of accidents, and offer staff counselling for their drinking problems. In addition, drug and alcohol policies can be introduced, and that will include both the available assistance for staff and circumstances in which disciplinary action will be taken. For instance, if a member of staff refuses to accept help, commits an act that is gross misconduct, or is found to be either dealing drugs, taking drugs, or drinking alcohol at work.